This is a 22 long rifle. This is a 22 Magnum. And this is a 22 TCM. All 40 grain bullets. A 22 long rifle's velocity is right around 1200 feet per second. A 22 Magnum's velocity is right around 1850 feet per second. A 22 TCM is 2500 feet per second. Greater velocity equals greater penetration. For example, a 22 long rifle will chip a patio block. A 22 Magnum will indent a patio block. But the 22 TCM will shatter a patio block. Any questions?